Our goal at GoodAI is to build general artificial intelligence, a complex artificial brain. To support our research, we created Brain Simulator. It's a platform where we can prototype AI architectures, collaborate, test different hypotheses, and visualize our experiments. Here at GoodAI, we are teaching artificial intelligence how to think like a human.
We're using psychology and neuroscience as an inspiration to help us build an AI that replicates the way that humans think.
Smart computers need to be able to learn. A good way to test how they learn is in the area of computer games. Video games might be simple and intuitive for us, but if a computer only gets to look at a screen and has to figure everything out from that, it's a good indicator of how well the computer can learn human-like tasks. In this breakout game, the AI agent learns to control the paddle and hit the ball only by looking at the screen and getting information on points scored or lives lost. In this way, we are able to find out which algorithms are faster, which learn better, and which are generally best suited for our purpose of creating artificial intelligence.
General AI system needs to be able to discover own abilities in an unknown environment and has to be able to apply these abilities. In this maze game, the agent learns in a similar way to a child. If it discovers new ability, it feels motivated to learn it by repetition. The architecture is based on multiple key learning engines. First, the agent performs random actions and observes whether something interesting happened, for example, opening the door, turning on the lights, and so on. If the agent sees the effect, it creates new key learning engine, which learns how to do this again. As a result, the agent learns multiple different strategies, which change its own environment in some potentially useful way. Everything is done in an unsupervised way and online.
Any intelligent being needs to understand things around it and interact with the world in a smart way. What we think depends on what we see or hear or feel. And it works the other way too. What we see depends on our previous experience or observation. In the breakout game or the maze game, the system is able to focus on relevant things, learn about objects around it, and understand what is worth interacting with. The AI agent here is able to build strategy by observing things without any prior knowledge or additional database information. It learns everything on the fly, while playing, just like us, humans.
We believe that it's important to work on this together, and that's why we have made the Brain Simulator platform as open source. In the future, general AI can help us increase our knowledge, solve so many problems, environmental challenges, disease, and answer fundamental scientific questions.